Good evening and welcome to the Rockville City Mayor and Council Meeting number 17-23. Today is Monday, May 22nd, 2023. We have a wonderful agenda tonight and I want to begin by introducing our mini mayor for this year, Mayor Joyce Tian from Bell Elementary. And Mayor Joyce is going to lead us in our program.
Please join us for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Miss Farewell, are there any changes?
Madam Mayor and Mini Mayor, Council members, there are no changes to tonight's agenda. However, we did add a late agenda item on Friday evening, 12C, for those who are viewing online.
Great, thank you very much. All right, we have the honor and privilege of having one of our own Rockville students as a mini mayor. These are children in the fourth grade throughout the state of Maryland that are invited to submit an essay. MML and MMA, Maryland Municipal League, and the Maryland Mayors Association partner every year to give this opportunity to the students. They give them the title that they have to work towards. The requirements are very specific. They have to begin, "If I were mayor, I would," and then they have a maximum of 250 words. So it's quite an arduous task, and there are thousands of essays that come in every year. And this year I got a notice that Mayor Joyce Tian was chosen for the city of Rockville. So please give her a hand and we'll go down in front. We'll go down there and you can read your essay.
If I were Mayor Bell Elementary and my teacher is Ms. Chakowski. If I were mayor, there would be lots of traditions, beliefs, and events I would keep and try to get more people to uplift, honor, and celebrate, like Lunar New Year, International Night, and Rockville Pride, because they're all about celebrating different types of races, cultures, and beliefs. Or other events like September 11th Remembrance Ceremony, Veterans Day Ceremony, and Memorial Day ceremony and parade, because they all honor people who have served for us or our freedom. There are also events like Rockville Farmers Market, because it lets people buy fresh fruits, vegetables, plants, flowers, and much more. Although there are some things I might want to change, for example, Independence Day, because if you look at the Rockville website and watch the video for Independence Day, the event goes from 7 to 10 p.m. according to the website. If you watch the video, you might see that there are houses outside in the background. So the problem is that, yes, the people outside watching fireworks and listening / dancing to music might be having fun, but the people nearby might be trying to sleep. So my proposal is that they do it somewhere where they will not disturb anyone, like a football stadium. People might not like this idea, and I would listen to why and try to come up with a solution that works for our community. I want the best for Rockville, and I think this will be a solid start. Thank you for taking the time to read and listen to my essay. I hope you enjoyed it.
I didn't get to read all the essays. I never do. It's too many. But I thought this was hysterical when I got the ones back, that you would look at it from the perspective of the people who are there. While we're celebrating something, there's also other people you have to think about. And that is such a good thing for a mayor to think about. It's not just about what's going on over here. It's about all the surroundings. So thank you so much for always thinking about everybody.
Thank you.
Yes. So, Mayor Joyce, we also have a certificate of recognition for you. Would you like to call your parents up and your teacher, Mr. Chachowski?
All right. Come up.
Come on up.
You know who you are.
Get you up. Know who you are.
Come on.
On behalf of the mayor and council of the city of Rockville, Maryland, this is a certificate of recognition presented to Joyce Tian of Bell Elementary School, the winner of Rockville's If I Were Mayor, I Would essay contest. Mayor for a Day, May 25, 2023, actually it's a whole week. She'll have an opportunity tonight with us to stay as long as she'd like. Thursday is a very special day. We have the big equipment show in the city, plus the mayor gets to go around in a police escort back to Bell, do some fun things there, to Croydon Creek. Where else do you go? To the police station, and then to lunch with the mayor. And then on Monday, she will participate in the ceremony and then the parade. And I think you get your own convertible.
Wow.
Oh. Good job.
Not to keep. Welcome and congratulations.
Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. You've done a great job.
Thank you.
I should probably move back a little bit.
Picture, right?
Yes.
So.
Oh, can we email mom too?
Oh, sure.
Yeah.
Oh,
yes.
Nice.
My uncle. Yes.
Most
important. Yes.
Should we be more in like the middle?
Yeah.
I should not be in the middle. You should be more in the middle.
That's wonderful.
You are the. You are.
Come on up, family.
Only because of your tea top.
Yeah.
My daughter's good.
That's good.
There you go.
I know.
You are raising a wonderful example of the next generation. So thank you, thank you. And this is especially poignant to me because Bell Elementary is the school that our children attended. So it's just really cool to have my last mayor for a day be a mayor from Bell. It's just very special.